Where I see most people fail in business is not because they don't have the skills or the expertise, or not because a market opportunity isn't there, not even because they don't have the right offer, not because they're pricing, it's not any of those things. It's simply that they give up too soon on the opportunity. They give up way too soon. They try a few things here and there, and they let their lack of results inform their identity, inform the business idea, and inform whether or not they're going to proceed. Whereas the reality is, in the wise words of Jerry Seinfeld, who once said, you can't end a relationship in one go. It's like pushing over a vending machine. You gotta rock it back and forth a few times. Well, to get your business traction, it's the same idea. You can't just get it traction in one go. That's not how it works. You gotta rock it back and forth a few times before it finally tips over. And I find most entrepreneurs are not willing to put in the time and the energy and the effort to rock it back and forth long enough to get it to tip.